Grandma Loves You, and today I'm going to be showing you how to do a heel stretch. And if you want to do your heel stretch, you have to stretch. So first thing you're going to do is try to touch your toes. So go down and touch your toes about 10 seconds. Okay, so when you get done doing that, you can also try sitting on the ground and touching your toes for about 10 seconds like that. Okay. Now, a toe touch might help like that. I'm going to get a mind out, but you can try it. This is how you do it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, hey. Okay, now I'm not the best, but that's just if you want to try that. And this is how, and also this might help you with the heel stretch. Sitting on a surface like this, maybe, a couch, and holding your foot up like that. That can help very much because you're sitting up really. And now if you try it on the ground, you might be thinking you might fall. And once again, I'm not the best, but. Oh, okay. If you want to comment and give me any tips on what might be better for me to do, then you can. Thank you. Bye.